Hey everybody, Dr. Kranke here in the laboratory. Not feeling very good. I think I'm coming down with a flu or something. I should take my own heartbeat here. Anyway, just a couple of things. I'm working on a feverishly so on that 77 van that you just saw, and it's fighting me every step of the way. I mean, that kind of paint job is very time consuming, but I'm getting there. Anyway, so let me show you a couple of things, including a real treat that I'm hoping to work on next, as if I didn't have enough projects already. Let me show you. Let me pause and then turn the camera around and show you what we're talking about. All right, hang on. All right, we're back. I've been getting this stuff for quite a number of years now. Hopping hydros, absolutely wonderful. Wonderful products. This is the baby D's, and the chrome is just absolutely beautiful. And I've been in the mood to build a whole series of lowriders here. So this is just the beginning. This is the set that I'm using on the van. I think it's two-tone, which is beautiful. And, you know, it comes with directions. Really, really wonderful stuff. So I urge you guys to check them out, Hopping Hydros. They're, you know, you can get them practically anywhere on the internet. All right, so next up, let me show you what's coming up the pipeline here. Other than more coughing, just got this from Model Roundup. That's going to be another build, and this one I'm going to build as a lowrider, I believe. And I already removed the seal here because that way it makes it a lot easier for me to unbox it. Let me show you a masterpiece trumpet here, okay, which I guess comes to us from China right now. This is something else. Forgive my coughing, guys. That's it. And it's just absolutely, absolutely beautiful. You know, the body, just a superb, really well molded. Look at that. That's the chassis right there. I mean, it's just absolutely beautiful. Lots and lots of parts, two wheel options. The plastic is in just spectacular shape. I think this model is going to build really, really well. The look at that, the chrome is not only packaged but also wrapped in this weird bubble thingy that's thin so that nothing happens to it. Just professional all the way. Lots of glass and more wheels and more chrome. I guess there are like two variations here. Excuse me again. But this is just beautiful. I'm hoping, as I said, to build it as a lowrider. These are all the engine parts. Just a lot of parts, very clean. And here's a treat. A surfboard. You know, surfboard. It's not a cheap kit. It's about $43. Yep, you heard right, about $43. But it comes with lots and lots of options, and I think it's going to build into a beautiful machine. That's the interior, the dash. And anyway, I thought I'd share it with you. I know I keep unboxing a few models, and you know, eventually I will get around and building them all. You know, that's part of the fun, but I just wanted to share it with you. It came out, I think, last year, and I just didn't hear that much about it. Until I saw it, I was looking for again another, you know, vehicle to turn into a lowrider, and there it is. You can see it, just low, and you could have a beach going lowrider, I guess. Anyway, and I think I'm gonna paint it in that color too, kind of a light baby blue with a lot of pearl. So stay tuned for that. There's gonna be more and more and more. There's always something going on here at the laboratory. So please stay tuned in, and thank you for your comments, subscriptions, and support. I really appreciate it. Until next time, Dr. Kranke here, and Igor says hello. Later.